So now we're going to set up a YouTube channel. So we need to go to youtube.com and then create an account, follow the process, and afterwards you when you hit the create a channel option here, it asks you to create a channel, and you follow the flow and suddenly you have your own channel. So it's important to go to youtube.com, create an account, and then create a channel. So first of all, later on you can customize it and improve it, so that's not necessary right now. First of all, we're going to see what the channel identifiers, and you can go to the menu, there you can go to the settings, and here you see the advanced settings, and you can find here your user ID and your channel, and I'm simply copying now the channel ID and I store it here on a safe place. This is your little notepad I created for all kinds of other, which I've created to store the information. Later on I'll delete this this account, of course. So this is the ID of the channel, so this is enough for now. Then we go back to, now we go to the YouTube Studio, this is the second part, and in the YouTube Studio we're going to actually configure what kind of content we're going to create. Okay, so we go to the settings of first of all, then we say okay, for the settings, the advanced setting is that the content is allowed to be viewed by children, so we have to save this. Now the settings are saved, go back again to the settings, have a quick look, it's a bird box. Okay, country, advanced settings, you already did. Branding, you could put a logo in here. Well, this is all, you can do it all later on, so this is fine for now. So this is it, we've created the channel, we've created an account, and now we have got to enable the API, and the API is going to be used by the bird box to upload videos and also to read the statistics of those videos. So let's go to the next step, which is the YouTube API.